Guillotine, we'll do some guillotine defense while we have a break or whatever. Because I'm fighting next, so we'll work on it after I fight.
Sit back, man, sit back. That's it. Go under to it. To your right. To your right. Stand. Wrap around his leg. There you go. That's it, buddy.
Good job, Kyle. Good job, Kyle.
Keep him on his back, Dan. Protect that arm.
Dan's gonna stop doing that lockdown. I feel
confident. Dan, you got lots of room there. Shoot, shoot. Got lots of time. That's it. That's it, Dan. Pass that. Watch that arm. Keep it tight. Can't get you there. You're okay. Wrap around his head. That's it, Dan. Lock it up in your bicep. There you go.
These pictures are going to be in the paper? Awesome. We're from Barrie. Is there a website we can go to find them? Oh, awesome.
No, not really.
It was more of a slam than a takedown.
Just under 2 minutes. Turn your leg out.
Leg locks are allowed for white belts?
Yes, so. Just straight ankle.
Huh?
Just straight ankle lock. Hey, give me a hug. Minute and a half, guys. Get on your side, Dan. Let go of that lockdown. Get on your side. There you go.
Dan losing?
Dan, scoop that leg. Scoop it against your shoulder. You got 40 seconds. Get that leg right up to your shoulder and put a butterfly hook in.
Shoot your arm to the sky.
There you go. That's it. Yes, 10 seconds. That's time.